Amager Bakke is a fantastic plant from a technical point of view due to the high environmental profile, low emissions, and the extreme high energy efficiency of the total plant.
When we decided to organize this project, it was important for us to have the best of the best with the knowledge on how to construct and control a project of this size. And we chose to have the project management ourselves and have all the best engineers to help us to write the requirements and have the discussions with the suppliers on how to do it. And that was where Rambo came into the picture.
Rambøll have been responsible for all process installations from basic design and specification to contracting of contractors and after that site supervision and overall responsibility for the commissioning of the entire plant. The plant has an energy efficiency of more than 107% and is maybe the most energy efficient plant in the world. We have cracked the technical code by combining utilization of low temperature energy sources within the boiler together with utilization of flue gas condensation in the flue gas treatment system. The very high environmental profile of the plant is a result of a unique combination of different flue gas cleaning techniques, among others, a front-end SCR reducing the NOx level to a very low level and a wet scrubbing system.
When we decided to establish Amager Bakke, we had two types of requirements, technical requirements and society requirements. Technical requirements was to have a flexible plant with a high degree of cleaning the wastewater and the smoke from the stack. And the society requirements was to have a plant which could contribute to the city of Copenhagen. We are in the center of Copenhagen, so we wanted to give something back to the city more than a beautiful plant, but also something that you could use physically, and we ended up with a ski slope on the roof.